Let's make a crepe cake from a 3 Michelin star chef.
Whole milk, eggs, all-purpose flour, white sugar, pinch of salt, a Cointreau. Put in the fridge overnight. Custard powder. I'm gonna whisk in some butter. Sheets of gelatin. Ladle in our crepe batter. Vanilla sugar. This looks perfect.